only a 12-point lead here for St. John's. They've pretty much been in control of that lead from the first couple minutes. Here's a steal by Dougher, who falls, and St. John's Hardy will get